ask you though, what is it that makes a hunter great? Is it his strength? The speed with which he strikes? Or is it his guile? The ability to outwit?